one of the most suggested things to do here in Taipei is to visit the night market. This is why we're here. Because most likely the vendor only accepts cash. And finding an ATM is not common at night.